What if you didn't get the job? What if you get that phone call we all hate, or the email just says you were not selected? What do you do with that? What I don't want you to do is just run away and be pouting. I want you to stay on their radar screen. That means send them an email. Send them an email and tell them you appreciated the time that they spent with you. And if any other opportunities open up in the near future, you'd love to come back in and talk to them again. You've got to keep the coals hot on the fire. And you're not going to do that by being rude to them or bad-mouthing them. Rather, once you get that rejection, just look at it as another stepping stone. You never know when they're going to have another rec open up, and they're going to remember you. They're going to remember what a nice person you were. You were qualified, but maybe somebody else had more years experience. You never know why you weren't accepted. So think about that. Don't just run away. Be sure to follow up and express your interest.